only 5 o'clock in the morning. I woke up not long ago, but I am planning to go to the beach today to watch the sunrise. It's my first solo beach trip. I'm also just using my phone to watch so you can see me. Okay, I'm gonna get up and get ready. Oh gosh, that's bright. Good morning. I'm gonna have a shower. See you in a bit.
Wow, I can actually still see the moon. It's around there. Oh my gosh, this looks so good. There's a lot of people already actually. They're all running, but you can't see them because it's still very dark. But I'm gonna set up my camera, get some time lapse type of thing, and yeah, just enjoy the peacefulness. Kind of bright now. I can see stuff there. Before I couldn't see anything because it was super dark, but now I can see, and the view is still very, very beautiful. Oh my gosh. Also, I'm taking a time lapse on my phone. I can't even drink my coffee because I'm using it as like a little tripod thingy.
It is now 7:45. There's a lot of people running and walking past me. I feel very like weird right now, but I had to take you out of my dashboard because they could see my camera. But yeah, I'm gonna go home now. I have laundry to do and a few other things, so let's go home. Thank you. So I've finished cleaning my kitchen. I actually need to do my bathroom as well, but I can't be bothered doing that right now. So instead, I am just going to spend a bit of time in front of my laptop, gonna do a bit of editing, and then maybe clean my bathroom afterwards. I don't really know. The laundry's done now too, by the way. I've put it out already, so it's drying right now. Good morning, guys. I woke up to this on the floor. Luckily it didn't break. I think it's still fine. It's just not working right now because the battery is out, but it ruined my favorite painting. Also, it kind of ruined the paint from where I hung the clock. It's very small, so hopefully when I move out of this apartment the agent won't notice. And I'll fix that later, but right now I just want to make my banana bread. I have the recipe out here. I'm gonna use the exact same one that I used last time, but my bananas are a lot more ripe. Look at that. I just took it out of the pan. This is what it looks like. It looks a bit ugly on this side. Let's turn it around. That looks a bit better, but it's quite soft and it's still a bit hot. So I think I'm going to let it cool down a little bit longer. So this is what, oh my gosh, right timing, hey. You blew your nose as I was talking.
Yeah.
Anyways, oh my gosh, you're doing it on purpose. It is very soft. Shut up! It is very soft, so I think we definitely need to let it set a little bit longer. So in the meantime, we're gonna go out for breakfast just close to my place. We're just gonna walk there, probably like 2 minutes walk. So let's go. Come on.
Let's go! Let's go!
We just got our food and oh my goodness, look how big Carl's is. Are you gonna be able to finish all that?
Easy.
Oh my gosh, this is mine. It was called hash topper. Hash browns on the bottom, bacon and eggs and some sort of sauce. Doesn't look too bad, looks pretty good. I got an iced latte and Carl got hot chocolate, like always. He never gets coffee. I can't get over how big that is. Oh my gosh. I'd love to see you finish that all. Okay. Oh my goodness, you actually finished it. You're crazy. That was massive. I can't finish mine. I had two already, but I cannot. I'm so full. Oh my gosh. Wow, good on ya. Are you full though? You still look hungry.
No.
Okay.
I think.
This cafe has like a really weird smell or like smoke that's going down my throat and it's making me want to cough, but I don't want to because Carl already sneezed and then this other people here literally looked at him for like good 15 seconds. Do you know how long 15 seconds is? Oh my gosh, I got so annoyed. Anyways.
Hi guys, editing Abby here. I actually have a really bad headache right now, but I want to finish this video and upload it, so I'm just here to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you on my next video. Bye guys!